Hello.
Hello. My name is Mike. I'm 10 years old. I live in Ninh Bình, Vietnam. In my family, have four people. It's my dad, my mom, my brother, and me. My dad is an engineer. My mom is a teacher. My little brother is a student in Tân Thành Primary School. I am a student in Ninh Thành Secondary. In the future, I will be an engineer like my father.
Okay, very good. Now, look at these words. Use, change it into a possessive pronoun, okay?
Yeah.
Mine.
Mine.
Your.
Yours.
Our.
Ours.
Their.
Theirs.
His.
His.
Her.
Hers.
Okay, good. Now, let's use it in a sentence, okay? Number one, this isn't your map, it's my map.
The map is yours.
Isn't?
Isn't my map.
It's?
It's my map.
Mine.
Mine.
It's mine. How about number two? It isn't her camera, it's his camera.
The camera is hers. It's his.
Okay. Isn't hers, it's his. How about this one? Change it into an adverb, okay? Softly. Quick.
Quickly.
Angry.
Angrily.
Slow.
Slowly.
Nice.
Nicely.
Nicely. Quiet.
Quietly.
Calm.
Calmly.
Easy.
Easily.
Perfect.
Perfectly.
Polite.
Politely.
Bad.
Badly.
Hard.
Hard.
Public.
Publicly.
Publicly. Sad.
Sadly.
Careful.
Carefully.
Good.
Well.
Fast.
Fast.
Clear.
Clearly.
Okay. Now, let's rewrite the sentences using a verb and an adverb, okay? Number one, they are slow workers.
They work slowly.
They work slowly. Okay, how about two? He's a dangerous driver.
He drives dangerously.
He drives dangerously. How about number three? She's a careful writer.
She writes carefully.
She writes carefully. How about number four? I'm a loud singer.
I sing loudly.
Okay, good. I sing loudly. How about number five? She's a fast swimmer.
She swims fast.
She swims fast. Very good. Now, these are adjectives, comparative and superlative, okay?
Yeah.
What is the comparative of big?
Bigger.
The adjective of slower?
Slow.
Good. Superlative of interesting?
Most interesting.
Okay. How about the adjective of hotter?
Hot.
Superlative?
Hottest.
Hottest, okay. What is the adjective of the least?
Little.
Little. How about the comparative?
Less.
Less. What is the comparative of bad?
Worse.
Worse. Superlative?
Worst.
Worst. How about the adjective of better? Good.
Good.
Good. Okay. The comparative of attentive?
More attentive.
More attentive. Superlative of attentive?
Most attentive.
Very good. How about the adjective of dirtiest?
Dirty.
Dirty. Comparative?
Dirtier.
Dirtier. How about the comparative of nice?
Nicer.
Superlative?
Nicest.
Okay. Now let's use it in a sentence.
His house is smaller than my house.
Okay, good. His house is smaller than my house. How about number two?
And garden is bigger than his garden.
Okay, very good. Anne's garden is bigger than his garden. How about number three?
Her flower Her flowers
are the
beautiful most.
The most beautiful, again?
Her flowers
are
the most
beautiful.
Beautiful.
Okay, very good. Mike, you're done with your speaking test.
Yeah.